researching before an event can maximize your time. Conferences, events on Eventbrite, you can get in touch with some amazing people just by going to Eventbrite and literally clicking the conferences for the next 2-3 weeks in your area and outreaching to those people there through email. I mean, we're talking VIPs that like attention. Everyone likes attention for the most part. Everyone's there to promote what they're doing. You have email lists now being sent to you for invites for Zoom calls. I had one list the other day. It was like 50 people that was on the email list. I'm sure 40 of them just clicked on the email, didn't think any of it. But there's probably a few other people, I'd hope, not just me, that actually went through this list, eyeballed it and said, okay, this could be a good lead. This is someone I'd like to connect with. Oh, maybe not good for me, but maybe good for my friend who is interested in connecting with this company that has a product for them. So once again, just researching all your opportunities. I had a startup approach me not too long ago, and they said, you know, we're looking for funding. Well, one of the founders was from MIT, the other founder from Stanford. I said, okay, how many alumni from your universities have you talked to? And they're like, what do you mean? I'm like, well, MIT has an angel alumni group. Stanford has an angel alumni group. Have you talked to these alumni groups? No. I mean, the list goes on of the schools they went to. And these schools, if they just reached out to them, they would have been in touch with maybe 4 or 5 different angel groups. Their alumni network has all the connections they need, but they didn't tap into it. They have alumni at these universities because they want to help students get internships at universities. They keep a Rolodex who to reach out to for donations. They know where people are in a certain area. And it's a great resource. Right now, it's so easy to go to an alumni event online on Zoom, start connecting with people there. In Silicon Valley, professors are amazing centers of influence for connected. They know the students that are rising. They've already met all these people that have gone through their classes. They're approached by venture capitalists all the time for introductions to engineers or students that might be great for companies that they've invested in. Get to know teachers. They give talks on topics or anything like that. Put them in your network. And most of them love to make introductions to their top students, to people that have talked to them. They have their finger on the pulse of things. Mentors, just like the mentoring club. When you have a mentor, they open up their network to you. So you have this one person that maybe has 5-10 more years experience in a certain sector that has built up a network from conferences, from writing research papers that people know about, or just from living in an area. They get to know you, they open up their network, opens doors for you.